BA 2023-01.
Yes, sir, thank you, Mr. Chairman. This one's City of Valdosta, this is a rezoning request by Danny Patel. Property is part of the same plan, mixed development that we've been talking about a few times in the past year or so. This is on the west side of exit 18, more specifically the west side of James Road. We've already assigned an address to it. It's 395 James Road. Property is currently vacant and it is directly behind that raceway station that I showed you a picture of a few moments ago. But just to refresh your memory, the zoning patterns that you see on the map on the screen, everything in blue was part of a plan, master plan development back in 2007, called the Market Street Development. Pretty intensive. I've given you some of those details again, probably one last time, just so you kind of know how big it was and from the history sake. This is a small portion of it. In your cover page, the second paragraph, please ignore that paragraph completely. That is from when we were looking at the subdivision review. That was one third of the master plan. This is another area that big in terms of acreage. However, many of the issues and discussions still apply. But the request is to rezone 1.92 acres of it from PMD to highway commercial. It's an existing parcel of land that's already situated right there along James Road. Character area is regional activity center. Remember the work session we had a last minute question about eligibility of CH. At first I thought I was losing my mind, and then I calmed down and thought about it. The difference between this request and the ones before for the subdivisions, not only the half mile distance along James Road, but more importantly the change of character area. Those subdivisions are a half mile to the south. If you look on this screen on the west side of it to the left, you see a much lighter shade. That is Neighborhood Activity Center. That is actually two levels lower than Regional Activity Center. And the subject property from before is off the screen to the bottom. So it is in Neighborhood Activity Center. In that character area, CC or CH zoning is not allowed at all. CC zoning is only allowed if the road that it fronts is a collector or arterial. The irony is James Road is neither of those. It is still classified officially as a local street, at least as part of it, which to me defies all logic, but it is what it is. So for those prior requests, the commercial strip they want along James Road, the best they could ask for was CN, and that's what was requested, that's what was approved. Here, Regional Activity Center allows CH, also allows CC without strings attached. So here they're requesting CH and they're eligible for CH, which is a good thing because the zoning pattern on everything else but the PMD around here is CH. So I just wanted to clear up that little point from the work session. Also in your pack is an aerial map. You see the subject property is for see the raceway rooftop at the top, and you see a label for Quick Trip. This is several months ago, I actually think last summer. Quick Trip is about to open for business. They have been very busy getting everything done, and they've completely built the site in a year's time. So that is a larger fueling station, and despite what they call it, it's a truck stop, a much larger facility. And you'll see pictures in a moment. Survey boundary in your packet. One thing I wanted to point out too, on the aerial map and their site plan, you see an existing curb cut off of James Road. It more or less lines up with the southern part of their property that is existing. You can see it here on aerial. It is also a medium crossing that goes across James Road and is actually the southern entrance into the Quick Trip, so it lines up. That might become important later. There you see it on the survey. And it's reflected in the site plan. This is a conceptual site plan. They're proposing a mixed commercial center. My guess is four tenant spaces, possibly a drive-through facility for the tenant on the north end. We don't know specifically what any of these are yet. I think they're just demonstrating where a drive-through might possibly fit within the site. None of this has gone through full engineering review yet, although we have a few comments on some basics of the design that back to the applicant. But to give you an idea of what the property at 1.92 acres under this shape could hold there it is, fit 13,000 square foot building, parking to go with it. The old master plan from 2007, one last look. The areas outlined in black are the previous request. This particular one, if you look at the top of the screen, you'll see a white area, the corner of James Road and St. Augustine. That's the raceway that's next door. The subject property for this case is immediately south of that. And if you really squint your eyes, it was a proposed bank 15 years ago with the parking. Obviously, everything has changed out there, and that is not what's being proposed at the moment. Subject property is seen along James Road. This is down near the south end where that driveway is, looking south. From the same vantage point, looking back towards St. Augustine Road, and then the raceway that is on the north boundary of the property. And then across the street, this is the quick trip site, nearing completion, at least as it was 2 weeks ago. And then looking south down James Road, where the development pattern is still vacant. And again, the irony here, that is a local street, five-lane divided urban section with not much traffic on it yet. That time will probably change. So this is a rezoning request. And just like with the previous ones in this area, the PMD is a thing of the past, needs to go away. Applicants proposing commercial development. CH fits the pattern of the area. And so with that, staff is recommending approval of the CH after finding the request consists of a comprehensive plan and the stance for exercise of zoning power, which you'll hear in your packet. I'd be glad to answer any questions you may have.
Commissioners, any questions for Ms. Warren? Okay. Is there anyone here this evening who would like to speak in favor of this recommendation? Please state your name and address for the record.
My name is Bill Kent. I'm with Innovative Engineering, 2214 North Patterson. I'll be the project engineer here on behalf of Ms. Patel for this request. As was stated, the site plan you see is conceptual in nature just to show that we can fit what his desire is. So if there's any questions, I'll be glad to answer.
Doesn't seem to be any questions. Thank you, Mr. Kent. Is there anyone here who would like to speak against this recommendation? If so, please come forward. In that case, commissioners, any more questions?
No.
If not, I will entertain a motion.
Mr. Chairman, regarding rezoning request VA 2023-01, rezoning 1.92 acres from PMD to highway commercial. As Mr. Martin adequately explained, this is in compliance with the comprehensive plan, and I'd like to recommend that we recommend approval.
Okay, we have a motion to recommend approval from Commissioner Wiles. Is there a second?
I'll second.
Mr. Webb, second. All those in favor, please raise your hand. Let that pass unanimously. Steve.